promoter Eddie Hearn can see Walter Deer Parker more likely. Eddie Hearn promoter for IBF, IBO, WBA heavyweight champion Anthony Joshua says that Wilder is very unlikely to be their next opponent. Joseph Parker appears to be ahead of the pack at the moment. There are ongoing negotiations between Hearn and Parker's promoter, David Higgins of Duco Events, to get a deal done for the first quarter of next year. I can't see us agreeing on a deal for Wilder fight, so it is more likely to be Parker. You've got WBA mandatory, potentially a fight in the States. And what else does this say, man? I have not been keeping up with boxing lately. Maybe he fights White. We need to look at all the contenders, Hearn said. Joshua has asked me to deliver all the belts in 2018, so that is Wilder and Parker, and that's what we hope to achieve in the next fight. Maybe Tyson Fury could be in the mix. Wait a minute. Hearn may consider staging a rematch between Joshua and Dillian White again. He will lose again. We've said all along that a 35-65% was both fair. And our bottom line, Higgins said, now it seems that Eddie is pretty close. Well, basically what I get out of this damn article is that, you know, Eddie Hearn, they're going to make the Wilder fight this summer, because like every time I saw, like in the past when I was like really keeping track in boxing, I haven't been like really giving a damn about boxing lately, but the last time I was, you know, like really doing my research, Eddie Hearn was talking like he wanted to have the fight happen with Wilder in this summer of next year. I don't know if anything's changed since then, but now he's talking about that he thinks it's more likely Joseph Parker. That's an easy title defense for Anthony Joshua if he fights Joseph Parker next. Although I've heard that Joseph Parker will fight Lucas Brown next. So I guess he's saying after he gets past, if he gets past Lucas Brown, Anthony Joshua will fight him. And then he's talking about Dillian White rematch. Ain't nobody want to see a Dillian White rematch. I do not want to see a Dillian White rematch. That's pointless. You know, Anthony Joshua defeated Dillian White when Anthony Joshua was a novice. Since then, Anthony Joshua has gotten better and Dillian White has gotten worse. He's gotten worse. So why would I want to see that fight? He's going to just get knocked out again. Nothing's going to change. And yeah, man, I just have not really been keeping track with like the heavyweight division or this whole Eddie Hearn versus Anthony Joshua. Because it's just, you know, there's other things in life. And not just that, just the fact that it's just so annoying. I always have to keep, you know, keeping track with all these things that are being said about these articles. Just like articles written every day. It's like, god damn. But yeah, I know I haven't been making that many videos, guys, but I'm going to, starting today, be making a lot more videos. You know, trying, because again, I know I haven't really been making that many videos. It's just, you know, again, you know, life's busy at the moment for me, and I just don't have the time to like always be sitting down and just like doing my research like normally. But yeah, I'm going to try and catch up to what the hell has been going on in boxing lately. And hopefully, Joshua does fight. I don't care if Joshua fights Wilder or Parker next. I really don't care. I think those are both good fights for him. I personally think he beats Joseph Parker. I think Wilder's more of a threat. Even though I think Joseph Parker has the better skills, I think Wilder's more of a threat with that right hand. And he's more awkward than Joseph Parker. I just hope this fight happens next year, guys. Like, if it doesn't happen next year, ugh, I'm gonna be disgusted. But yeah, that's all I have to say, guys. Just a little video. I'm out.